Did you like the war table? Did you? Beep beep. Did you like the war table? What's that? Oh. Is that the sound of people judging you for your opinion?
So the Marvel Avengers War Table has been and gone, and I won't lie to you, my reaction at first, before having a good sleep and a think about it, was probably more along the lines of pure sadness than it was genuine excitement. I mean, just look at my fucking face. But after talking with my good Hawkeye lover Sonic Photo and watching his reaction video, I probably believe I needed to be maybe a bit more open-minded. So without further ado, let's start my review of the Hawkeye War Table, starting off with things that I truly enjoyed. The gameplay for starters, Clint looks ridiculously fun with arrows coming from every single direction. My only concern is that his boomerang arrow is very suspiciously close to his ultimate heroic, but I also believe that the developer team have earned my trust when it comes to the combat. I personally love the arrows raining down from the sky maneuver and really do think that's going to be an absolute boss trainer if completely dedicated to that heroic. And now to truly reveal my inner video game whale, as the Ultimate Hawkeye skin, the Ronin skin, and the one in the middle of that that I hope isn't a redesign of his original suit but still looks awesome all the same, and his also weird Stark Tech outfit that we saw, all of them look pretty awesome. However, if you buy Ronin and don't do a melee build, you're a fucking weirdo. The biome itself looks absolutely stunning. I am a little concerned it'll give me Utah Badland vibes, which we definitely do not want. But the thought of this weird whirling tornado around the area and these tachyon issues that we get to see and the chaos, I do think it'll differentiate enough to keep me hooked. Lucky. We get to pet Lucky. That's the best thing in the entire world. 10 out of 10 for dog pats. You know what, minus a few concerns about Maestro potentially being a little bit similar and, you know, some other little bits and bobs that, you know, I could nitpick here for ages, but you could do that with literally anything. I suppose there really wasn't any complaints. Besides one. Why don't you just die? Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.